set up a non-for-profit organization, Garrett's Fight. It's this martial artist with Down syndrome. Really inspiring story about how martial arts changed his life and gave him something he really belongs to. And with this organization, we're raising money so other kids like him could participate and belong in martial arts and get some fulfillment out of their lives.
So I got to ask.